I'm sorry, Baldy.
You can call me Baldy or like. Don't bother me.
I can call you Baldy, Baldy.
Yeah, just
what's your name, please?
Mister.
Give me a name and address now or I'll arrest you. Name and address now or I'll arrest you.
Right, my name is...
You're under arrest.
For what?
You swore at me, I warned you. Now you won't give me your name and address. Because you swore at me. Now you won't give me your name and address. That means I can arrest you.
I'm under arrest.
Yep.